Introduce yourselves. Where are you guys from?
I'm from Chicago, Illinois. Justin Cardoza.
What's your record?
23-4.
34-8. 86-14.
There are a lot of big legends in this room. You have Roy Jones Jr. You have Winky, right? You have Evander Holyfield. Who are you guys most excited to see today?
Klitschko. Triple G.
Is he here yet?
Yeah, he's there. You saw him. He's in his hotel room.
You saw him in his hotel room?
Yeah.
You're in his room?
I already got his autograph.
How was that? Nice guy, humble.
Yeah.
Who do you want to see Triple G fight next?
Danny Jacobs or Canelo, you know.
Well, Danny Jacobs is going to happen in March. Yeah, who wins that one?
Triple G.
But if Danny Jacobs with you, would you guys give the same answer? If he signed your gloves, or you just like Triple G?
He's just very well liked.
He's a very nice person, but so is Danny. But it's a great fight. Yeah. Let the best man win. All right, so what's it like to be here at the WBC convention for boxing fans out there or fighters like yourselves?
It's crazy. It's an honor being here.
It's an experience.
It's crazy, bro.
Yeah,
all right, there you have it. Stay tuned. Rios or Ortiz, who wins?
Ortiz.
I got Rios. Why Ortiz?
I think Ortiz got more power.
I think
Cuellar has power, but Mars what?
I think Ortiz will probably get hurt and quit, you know.
Alright, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. Where are you guys from? Chicago?
Chicago.
Representing Chicago. Chicago. Reporting. What is it? 312? What's the area code?
315.
315. I was close. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EllieSecback.